talk to your doctor about a prescription treatment you should always carry for severe reactions. Learn more at faceyourrisk.com.